आफ्टर एन ऑफिशियली सैंक्शनड 5-day ईद ब्रेक वर्क प्लेसेस इन मच ऑफ पाकिस्तान आर स्टिल पार्शली डिजर्टेड फर्स्ट ऑफ इट इज एक्सेप्टेड दैट वर्क विल रेज्यूम एट नॉर्मल पीस फ्रॉम द स्टार्ट ऑफ नेक्स्ट वीक 9 days after Eid first up the same week long holiday fest will be repeated 2 months from now first up capturing the frustration of the business community a prominent industrialist has shared a cartoon on the social media of a manager with a shotgun rounding up delinquent workers while shouting Eid is over now get back to work full stop the official Eid holidays are part of the 22 gazetted holidays Pakistanis are entitled to during a year including to applicable to Sindh only which are over and above the numerous unscheduled stoppages of work that occur especially in Karachi due to strikes dharnas protest rallies etc first up all told employed Pakistanis work on average 46 hours a week the mean across all economic activities for both genders according to International Labour Organization statistics full stop while on this particular indicator Pakistan does not appear to score too badly the number of hours worked does not indicate the productivity of the labor force full stop to measure this indicators such as output work per worker or output per hour worked provide a better picture with the latter a preferred indicator where available full stop unfortunately on productivity measurements the Pakistani labor force in aggregate scores extremely poorly full stop according to international estimates output per worker in Pakistan is roughly 1/10 of the US while in India's case it is around 1/6 and for China it is less than 1/5 full stop in terms of average annual growth in labor productivity the figure for the period 2000-2008 is illustrative full stop according to the ILO labor productivity during this period measured as GDP per person employed grew at an annual average rate of 10.9 PC for China 5.1 PC for India 4.8 PC for Vietnam 3.3 PC for Malaysia and 3.1 PC for Sri Lanka first up in Pakistan's case the corresponding figure was a paltry 1.7 PC first up put another way the productivity of Pakistan's labor force was increasing at roughly 1/3 the peace of India during this time.